Particularly here in Matosinhos, we have a large variety of potential emergencies in the region. Forest fires are a huge problem. We have floods, we have a large chemical plant.
In Portugal, every entity has a system, and most of the time the systems are not compatible. So when we are in a forest fire, a rescue in the sea or in land, it is very difficult to have all the information in one place.
We work with different organizations, with different fire departments, so a communication and getting the right information at the right time is essential.
Safety is the most important thing. We believe that we need to harness the power of technology.
With the GIS from Esri, we are able to get all entities working together in the same platform, because this system integrates all the information that we need to respond to a disaster in real time and everywhere.
Before we had the software, I lose a lot of time making the reconnaissance. Now, when I arrive on scene, I can very quickly look to the dashboard, make a very fast risk assessment, can very quickly understand what's in danger, saving people's assets, and most important, saving people.
This technology allows us to simulate scenarios and predict the fire movement when we have an emergency. In the simulations, we use the wind, we use the temperature, we use all environmental factors. So this allows us to locate the emergency teams in key places.
All these technological tools, all these integrated systems, all the answers that people can use, all the information that I have in my dashboard here in my office, they have a name, it's Esri. We are all part of the solution. I'm very proud of the team, because in this moment, I believe that we are a good example, locally and nationally and even abroad.